14 hours ago, and the wedding's almost over.